Last week at this theater, you saw Dolores Valdez cornered by her enemies who sought to rob her of a gold mine which she inherited from her father. Rin Tin Tin, the only living creature who knows the location of the mine, has been condemned to death by the sheriff for killing cattle. Amos Harkey, the leader of Dolores' enemies, protects Rinty from the sheriff's men because he figures that he can use the dog to find the mine. Ramon, a mysterious character, suspected of being the Cactus Kid, opposes Harkey's plan. And Harkey, failing to capture the dog, attempts to rob Dolores of a watch, also sought by Limpy, because it contains a clue to the mine's location. Dolores, attacked by Harkey's agent, seeks refuge in a powder house, which is accidentally fired by an overturned lamp. And here she is trapped, facing certain death, while Ramon is cornered by the sheriff's men. Rin Tin Tin races to her rescue.
Disappeared right around here, boys. Spread out so he can't get away. Find him, and you'll find the dog.
I am so glad you are safe.
They took the watch and locked me in the powder house. It was on fire, but Rinty saved me.
Help! Help!
What's the matter, Rinty, huh? Boss come here with him?
No, I didn't see him.
Then something's happened to the boy. And the dog is trying to take us. You stay here. I'll go see. All right, Richard.
gringos!
Boys, come here. There's the killer.
Beat him, Rennie. I'll lose him.
Can't say we bungled this time.
Well, I should say not.
Come on, Hunt. You're going to town.
This must be the starting point. These lines lead direct to the mine. Now, if we could find this point...
Yeah. If we had the dog, he'd lead us right to the spot.
Good work, boys. Now we can start for the mine.
I'd like to plug him
after we find the mine.
But don't forget... He's supposed to be a killer, and you can't get him out of town without some ratchet shooting him.
I'll find some way.
Say, Chief, how about that wild dog over at the sideshow? Maybe we could swap.
That's the only good idea you've had since we got to town. Let's try it.
Let's see.
Well, it's about time you'd get in here with those drinks. Well, here's to the mine that'll make us rich.
That ferocious wild dog from Alaska, an animal that hates every other living creature and fears not to attack human beings. Arm or unarmed. There he is now, that wily, demanding dog from Alaska. He's in there alive. 10 cents. Everybody goes now. 10 cents. Pass right on inside. Everybody goes now.
10 cents. He's in there alive. That man-eating dog from Alaska, in there alive.
Say, just how wild is that dog?
Well, it's suicide for anybody to go in that cage with him, armed or unarmed.
Do you want to make a deal?
What kind of a deal?
For your wild dog.
I'll talk business.
Let's see.
Come on inside. There he is now.
He sure looks wild.
Well, how much do you want for him?
Well, I can get another one like him for $100.
I'll have my men come after him in a little while.
All right.
Wait a minute. Leave him here until I get ready and put him in another room. Here. Now, be prepared to shut the door the minute we let him out. Now, Jenkins, go over and tell the sheriff we've captured the dog that he's looking for. We've got him locked up in a room, and for him to come over and shoot him.
Say, are you going to let him shoot Rizzy?
No, the wild dog. That's what we've got him for. He'll never be able to tell the difference in a darkened room.
Oh, I see. Then we can use Rennie to find the mine.
Why, sure. Get busy. Come on, boys. Let's take this cage out of here.
Rin Tin.
see matter, Rinty. Don't you know me?